We want to take pride in our charts. We want to keep our technical analysis, what we're visualizing, we want to try to keep it as clean as possible. Sometimes I look at a chart and I just see colors and shapes and lines all over the place. You can't even see what price is doing. And let's remember the main premise of technical analysis. Identify the direction of the primary trend. And by having charts with so many lines and colors and shapes on it, it makes it very difficult to do that. Even something like this with multiple indicators down below, we all know that guy, the oscillator junkie. We see uptrends, we see different colors, we see Bollinger bands, Fibonacci retracements and extensions. It's very difficult to see which one's price. This is what we're looking for, guys. Keep things nice and clean. Sure, we have a moving average, some Fibonacci extensions and momentum, which we'll discuss throughout the educational series. But the first thing that we see here, what stands out the most is price. And that's the most important thing. Everything else is supplemental to that. So if you're publishing a chart and you're sharing it with the world, and if you have an indicator or an oscillator that you're not really mentioning, it's not really relevant to what you're trying to discuss, take it out. Clean it up a little bit. I think that's what we want to be able to focus on is price.